A private school's dream school trip for its class 2 children turned into a nightmare. Young girls were molested, an attendant of the private bus has been arrested, and the school has also sacked 3 teachers. Now, the police has produced the accused before the court, and the court has granted police custody till 24th of February. The Parents Association has been called by the school administration for talks as they protest outside the school today. MNS is also set to stage a protest against this crime. Now, security has been tightened near the school gate ahead of the protest. Let's also tell you that an FIR has been registered against the third-party company. The parents, of course, are outraged. The school has told them that the management of the trip was entrusted to a third party and the responsibility lies with the third party. Now, the parents are demanding suspension of the management from the school.
I have with me Parents Teachers Association member Ameya with me. Let's talk to him. They are going inside to meet teachers right now. Sir, you are going inside to meet teachers. What are the demands? What you had a word with the police right now? What exactly is happening right now?
Sure, let me just quickly update. The trustees are ready to meet us to put forth our demand for dismissal of the management. When we say management, it's about the chief operating officer and the principal who refused to take responsibility for the incidents yesterday. So the process right now that we are kickstarting is we are going to talk to them, put forth our demand. 10 parents will be going in and then we'll get to know what their actions are.
What are the demands you are going to put in front of the chief?
Just the dismissal of the COO and the principal. That's our demand.
Ankit, my colleague, joins me for more. Ankit, good morning. You've, of course, continuously been tracking on this development. We also see how it transpired yesterday when the parents believed that the school management was not being very forthcoming to finding solutions as far as this is concerned. What is the latest that we know?
Yes, sir, that's absolutely right. Just now, the Parents Teachers Association member and also the delegation, 10 parents delegation went inside the school and they are going to have a discussion with the trustee regards to the demands. There are two important demands that they need to the suspension of the CEO and the suspension of the principal, because yesterday principal was refused to take the responsibility of all the students. But very importantly, we have to hear the parents are clearly saying right now that the suspension needs to be done. I have with me Maharashtra Navnirman Sena MNS president from the Thane. Let's talk to him about the demands, what is exactly happening inside the meeting and what parents are demanding more in this case. Sir, kal se aap yahan pe ho, kya demand rakh liye delegation andar milne ke liye gaya hai, kya unki maange hai jo wo abhi rakhne wale?
Dekhiye, hamari sabse pehli to maang ye hai ki ye jo cheeze ho rahi thi तभी हम लोगों ने टीचर्स पेरेंट्स लोगों ने टीचर को बोला था कि ऐसी ऐसी गलत चीजें हो रही है, सो प्लीज आप आगे बढ़िए. लेकिन उन्होंने वो टाइम दबाया और बच्चों को बोला गया कि आप घर पे जाके पेरेंट्स को मत बोलिए. तो हम इन लोगों पेरेंट्स लोगों की अभी ये मांग है कि जो मैनेजमेंट है वो सबसे पहले बर्खास्त किया जाए और नए मैनेजमेंट लाई जाए, और जो टीचर्स निग्लिजेंस किया गया है उन निग्लिजेंस किए हुए टीचर के ऊपर एफआईआर दर्ज की जाए.
अगर एफआईआर नहीं होती है, जो आपकी मांगे हैं वो जो पूरी नहीं करती है कॉलेज के ट्रस्टीज या डिपार्टमेंट, तो उसके बाद प्लान ऑफ एक्शन क्या होगा? सारे
मुझे लगता है कि ये बच्चों की जिंदगी का सवाल है. आज इन बच्चों पे हुआ है, कल दूसरे बच्चों के ऊपर दूसरे स्कूल में जाके होगा. सो एक सिम्बॉलिक क्रिएट करना पड़ेगा कि अगर आपने ध्यान नहीं दिया बच्चों के ऊपर तो आपको स्कूल से निकाला जा सकता है. तो इसके लिए ये करना जरूरी.
बड़ा हादसा हुआ है, गवर्नमेंट की तरफ से कुछ बात हुई है? गवर्नमेंट से कुछ
गवर्नमेंट को कुछ लेना देना नहीं है, उनका कोई इंटरफेरेंस दिख नहीं रहा है. पुलिस प्रशासन आ रही है, वो बोल रही है हमारा कायदा और सुव्यवस्था का सवाल है, इसलिए हम हारे. बराबर है. तो मुझे लगता है ये जो चीज है वो बहुत बड़ी चीज है, और आगे जाके कोई भी स्कूल में न होने के लिए आज आपको एक निर्णय लेना पड़ेगा. उसमें प्रिंसिपल है, सीईओ है, उनको बर्खास्त करना पड़ेगा.
थैंक यू सो मच. दिस वाज महाराष्ट्र नवनिर्माण सेना प्रेसिडेंट फ्रॉम थाने अविनाश यादव. क्लियरली सेइंग दैट दिस नीड्स टू बी सेट एन example, this incident, and if the management, the trustees are going to suspend the principal, they are going to suspend the people those are involved in the negligence.
Right, Ankita, I have to interject you there, but like he of course pointed out, there have to be repercussions, which of course raises questions when there is negligence in such cases. But for the moment, we're going to leave it to that.